Come on, let's look at some of your banners. Which one's your favorite?
I'm Maddy, I'm 4 years old. I always win pageant.
This one? Do you know which one this one's from?
Mm-hmm.
This is the car.
Car.
Winner.
Car winner, make
yeah, up. Yeah, that's from your car. You want to put it on?
Mm-hmm. I have over 100 crowns.
Who has more crowns, me or you? Me?
My name is Lindsay, and my daughter Maddy is following in my pageant footsteps.
Come on and go show me who has. Show me where my trophies are.
I started doing pageants when I was 9 months old. I would say probably, you know, roughly 600 pageants I'd been in.
Whose are these?
Yes.
Is this one mine or yours?
Yes.
Mine? Is this one yours or mine?
Yes.
Over the course of the years, I probably made 85,000. I don't really know exactly how much it was, but it did pay for my college.
This one? It's mine too. Mine. Mine. Mine.
Maddy's first pageant was my last pageant. They say it gets in your blood, of course it does, and you can't ever get it out.
That was the very first pageant you ever did? And guess who competed there? Me.
Our pageant is looking for a beautiful child with lots of personality put together from head to toe. Today in the pageant, we have lots of competition, whether it's the babies all the way up to the big girls, so we're very excited.
You don't get out of the car, you don't sit there.
We have Maddy joining us today. She's 4 years old, and she's gonna be doing a Dolly Parton routine. And what I think is really cool, that the outfit that Maddie's wearing, her mom wore it in a competition when she was a little girl as well. From the wig down to the outfit.
Wait, Queen.
Queen is 10 years old, and she's been competing for about a year. And from what I've seen, she's been pulling some wonderful titles. So we're excited to have her with us. Madison will be joining us this weekend. She's 6 years old. She's new to glitz pageants. She does a great job. I'm really excited to watch her on stage.
Well, good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, no.
Maddy has been bouncing off the walls nonstop.
She's so excited, and she...
Bam. My name is Michael Booth. I'm a hair and makeup artist.
Maddy, you gotta look at Mr. Michael.
I have never done Maddie's makeup or hair before. I've done her mom when she was a child.
Hold still, baby, for your hair.
Maddy doesn't sit still very well at all. She's rather hyper.
Do not let her bounce and run.
Did you hear Mr. Michael? No running.
I don't want Maddy to turn into a hot mess, and if she runs around the hallway, then things will start falling and coming off. She could potentially look like a hot mess.
Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome here to Hearts and Crowns and Glamour Girls Winter Extravaganza. We're so excited to get everything started with our beauty competition, beginning with contestant number 15, Lila Rose.
What I'm looking for as a judge is facial beauty, personality, and first impression.
She enjoys eating bananas and shrimp.
First impression would be if they're very put together. And you can tell their excitement.
With an ambition to one day be a doctor, this is Bailey Grace. And Bailey Grace, thank you.
Maddy, do you look pretty in your new dress?
I look beautiful.
I do get nervous right before she hits the stage.
Get my god, I'm ready.
Now we'd like to welcome contestant number 84 to the stage. Here is Maddy 84. We admire Maddy. We see her blonde hair and her blue eyes. Her favorite movie is Peter Pan.
When she's on stage, I don't know what's going through my mind, and I probably am thinking, please don't mess up, and please do this, and smile, Maddy, and have some personality, and hey, Maddy, look at the judges, and do this, and there's a million things running through my mind, so I never know what exactly I'm thinking when she's on stage.
With an ambition in life to one day be a firefighter and help doggies, contestant number 84, Maddy, thank you.
I was the prettiest girl on stage. And not pretty enough.
Oh. Am I beautiful? We're getting ready to do outfit of choice, which is her Dolly Parton outfit.
It's definitely going to be different. We did do hair and makeup for the Dolly Parton outfit, and that's rather interesting. Do you like the boobies in your outfit?
Mm-hmm.
You do? I don't think I like them. I wasn't a big fan of the outfit with the boobs in it.
I'm cute.
I think you're cute, and you would be just as cute without those, don't you?
No.
She's very young, but hopefully the judges will perceive it in good taste, I hope.
Look. I got you, baby. I'm not gonna let you fall.
I'm gonna walk the stage. Dolly's not this small.
No, Dolly's not that small, but you're a little version of Dolly.
Okay, well, we are ready to go with our outfit of choice competition. We're going to welcome contestant number 76 to the stage. Here is Bailey. Bailey, thank you.
Fix them if you need to. Am I good? Okay. I don't think the little girls in the pageant know who Dolly is.
What is that?
I don't think Maddy knew how to explain exactly what was going on and why she had those enhancements on.
We are going to begin at this time, everyone, in our four-year age category.
It's my job to make everything. My job is to fire these people up.
We're going to welcome contestant number 85. Here is Eva. Let's welcome to the stage Olivia. Great job.
Are you ready? Here we go. Hey, here.
Our next contestant, we'd like to welcome Maddy to the stage.
Judges, we all thought it was cute that Maddy came in dressed as Dolly Parton, put a little stuffing in, and she looked the part.
Well, this is Maddy 84, and Maddy, thank you.
I'm very happy with the way Maddy did Dolly. She loves to be up there, and that's her favorite outfit, so she loves to do it.